So Elon Musk recently posted a photo of what he keeps on his bedside table. And there was a replica revolver that he posted. I just feel like Elon should probably keep a real gun like this Ruger GP100 on his bedside table, because it'll do a little bit more than what the replica gun will do. If you guys think Elon should keep a big iron on his hip like this, leave a comment, subscribe.